Now, even if I talk, I should never talk about this, and I'm doing so. That's my best way to...
That is the highest oath you took.
Right.
In other words, that was the most sacred in this organization.
Right. I want
that
you...
That you would never tell this.
Right. This here, what I'm telling you, what I'm exposing to you and the press and everybody, this is my doom.
And he picks your finger.
Who?
The Godfather. Makes a little blood come out. In other words, that's the express, the blood relation. He had the knife and the gun on the table. I repeated some words he told me, but I only could explain what he meant. I could repeat the words, but they were in Sicilian.
You repeated, but you didn't understand what they meant.
Right. He went on to explain that you lived by the gun and by the knife, and you died by the gun and by the knife.
Let's demonstrate just what you did.
In other words, now this piece of paper...
This what?
Piece of paper is burning.
Paper's burning.
You light it.
Yeah?
And then in your hand you say, well, again they give you words in Italian, but I know what it meant.
In other words, while you were repeating the words, you were burning
this,
the paper.
Right, this is the way I burn if I expose this organization.
Everybody gets up and shake hands. They say a few more words together, which I can recall. They also said in Sicilian.
But did you know what they meant?
Well, I never asked what it meant, but it meant like sort of in the style of an organization or, you know, in that style. But I didn't bother. I never did bother.
You never did what?
I never bothered to find out what it meant, but I have an idea what it meant.
Well, you had an idea. What was your idea?
All tied up. Oh, we're all tied up.
We're all together.
All together.
All together. Who was the boss of the family that you belonged to in Cosa Nostra?
Vito Genovese
was the boss.
Grabbed my hand and he gave me a kiss. This is a suspicious kiss. The kiss of death.
To what?
Destroy them.
Destroy who?
The Cosa Nostra leaders, or the bosses, the whole thing that exists.
You want to destroy
the whole
syndicate, the whole organization. During this 14-month period of undeclared war and what you term declared war, do you know how many people were killed altogether during that time on either side or both sides?
Senator, I got the score. The score was we lost one, and they lost from 40 to 60.
Find him. What did you mean by that?
I get him. They can't find him means they can't find him to shoot him. So I said, I'll find him.
What does that mean in your terms? Did you agreeing yourself to kill him?
Oh, yes, Senator.
When you were chosen for this job, did you have any choice? Is this something you had to do when you were asked to do it?
Well, you see, now, taught like that never even enters our mind.
First of all, I want revenge. That's right. As the Senator put it before, what did I get out of it?
What'd you get?